Milkshake is a rescued animal living at the Grace Foundation Ranch in Northern California. She had a rough beginning, kept in a small pen with barely any human or animal contact.
This poor little cow had sat by herself. She didn't have any friends. She didn't know what grass was, and she didn't know if that she was a cow or a horse or what she was.
Today, she has a new life, nearly joined at the hip with her new best friend, program director Beth DiCaprio.
In the process of rehabilitating her, getting her healthy, she and I became friends. I became her first friend and caretaker, and she imprinted with me.
Milkshake is a lot more than a typical cow who hangs out in the pasture all day.
Hello.
She covers every corner of this ranch on a daily basis, indoors and out.
Milkshake enjoys following me to all the different places. She very much enjoys the bathroom, although the first time she saw herself in the mirror, it scared her.
Milkshake will go anywhere she can fit and some places she can't. She thinks she's a human, but sometimes she acts like an animal.
A pull in a china shop definitely refers to Milkshake.
Milkshake, that's not good.
So if there are tables or chairs around, they sometimes are in different places when she leaves. If she sees food, game on.
But she's a different animal whenever she gets ranch manager Lisa Dowling in her sights.
I've been, you know, on the verge of tears with her.
Lisa lives on the ranch full time. She's in charge of keeping order among the animals around here. But in Milkshake's world, there's only room for two bosses, herself and Beth. And that means Lisa has to go. Push comes to shove when Beth leaves at the end of the day. Lisa has to lay down the law on Milkshake's freewheeling ways and keep her in the pasture overnight. Lisa doesn't feel good about that, but it's the way it has to be.
All I have to do is walk in her vicinity, and she will start charging me.
Milkshake! Milkshake!
Never, ever would I imagine that a cow would ever hold a grudge.
And when she's out of the pasture, Milkshake sometimes pays a social call on Lisa's house.
Milkshake broke both railings, and she broke out the rails on both sides, plus kicked and ate my door. This is a chunk of cement that she took off. She ate the tree. She would sit here and lick and lick and lick on this corner, and we weakened the stucco and a big chunk came out.